Gönüllü is one of the oldest villages in Turkey's southeastern region, with a history dating back hundreds of years. Numbering just a few hundred people, Gönüllü is known for its remarkable educational success rate. Mayor Ergül Teke says more than 70 doctors, 25 judges and over 500 nurses and teachers have come from this village. Teke attributes this achievement to the elementary school that was built here in the 1940s.
The village built that school with its own resources under the leadership of its former mayor. Women carried stones in their backs to build it 72 years ago. The first 15 graduates became teachers. Imagine how big that number was when there were up to 35 families in the village.
Berat Kaplan is a local shepherd and a recent graduate. He plans to work at a government hospital as a nurse.
We come home to our village every summer to help our families, also to make extra money to save for the school year. Our families stayed at home and do hard labor, and it's our turn to pay back to our families now.
The village leader says all of those doctors, engineers, attorneys, judges, soldiers and police officers never lose their connection to Gönüllü. They often come back for vacation and to help other villagers. For Mahmut Bozarslan in Diyarbakir, Turkey, this is Bezhan Hamdard, VOA News.